हेलो फ्रेंड्स, आई एम डॉक्टर सुधार एनजे फ्रॉम संजीवनी कॉलेज ऑफ फार्मास्यूटिकल एजुकेशन एंड रिसर्च, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ फार्माकोग्नोसिस एंड फाइटोकेमिस्ट्री। फ्रेंड्स, अप टिल नाउ वी सी द डिफरेंट एक्सपेरिमेंट व्हिच आर टू बी स्टडीड इन सेकंड ईयर। नाउ दिस इज एन एक्सपेरिमेंट व्हिच इज टू बी स्टडीड एट थर्ड ईयर। सो फ्रेंड्स, इफ यू आर न्यू टू दिस वन चैनल, रिक्वेस्ट यू टू सब्सक्राइब एंड यू लाइक टू दिस वन वीडियो। ओके, टुडे वी सी डिटर्मिनेशन ऑफ अल्कोहल कंटेंट। एज डिफरेंट टाइप ऑफ द फॉर्मुलेशन आर देयर इन दिस वन फॉर्मुलेशन, अल्कोहल प्लेज एन इम्पोर्टेंट रोल। मोस्टली नियर अबाउट ऑल द हर्बल लिक्विड्स आर देयर इन विच द अल्कोहल इज देयर इश बी प्रेजेंट, आइदर बाय एडिशन और बाय सेल्फ जनरेटेड अल्कोहल इज देयर इश बी प्रेजेंट, विच इज बी प्लेज एन इम्पोर्टेंट रोल एज ए एक्सट्रैक्शन और टू इंक्रीज द एक्सट्रैक्टिव वैल्यू ऑल्सो। As well as the second one is the acting as a preservative, because of which microbial growth is there is not to be found. But there is a certain limit to the alcohol. It is not like that alcohol is there, it should be important, so we have to add the maximum quantity of the alcohol. It is not like that. So in this experiment, how much quantity of the alcohol is there, it should be present, that we have to be determined. Mostly the asava is there, arista is there, tinctures are there. These are the different formulations are there where the alcohol is there is present. Okay, so for this one determination, we required a volumetric flask. Second one, conical flask. Third one is there, that is a distillation assembly. Next one is there, that is a gravity bottle. And the last one, the formulation. Here we have used Arjuna Arista. This is a bottle which is available in the market. In this one bottle, how much quantity of alcohol there is present, that we have to be determined by this one examine, that is a alcohol content determination. Okay. Now let's start. So firstly, we have to take the bottle, Asava Arista. Then you have to take round bottom flask, that is which is a part of the distillation assembly. To that one round bottom flask, we are going to add 25 ml of the preparation, that is the Arjuna Arista. Then to that one we have to add water, up to 150 ml of the water is there, it should be added to this one again. Then what is the mixture is there? To that one we are going to add little quantity of the pumice powder, or if pumice powder is there is not available, then you have to use bumping chips or small porcelain pieces you can add to avoid the bumping and to have a uniformity in the temperature. Okay, then set this one assembly and heating mantle is there, it should be attached. Heat that one particular mixture at 100 degree centigrade or 80 degree centigrade, because the boiling point of the water is 100 degree. So what is the contained alcohol is there is to be boiled at 80 degree centigrade, maximum 80 degree centigrade boiling point of the alcohol is there, it get boiled and it is to be evaporated and it is to be contained. Then we have to collect that one alcohol into a conical flask. Okay, what is the amount of the that distillation is there should fall, and the volume is there should be rise, how much quantity of the alcohol is there should be present. Okay, then that one alcohol that we have to be transfer into a volumetric flask. For that one purpose, we have to take 100 ml of the volumetric flask. And then you have transferred this one maximum up to 90 ml, not less than 90 ml volume should be there. Okay, then remainder is there, it should be diluted by utilizing water up to the 100 ml volume is there is make. Okay, then what is the content or the mixture is there, it should be mixed thoroughly, and then you have to transfer into the air gravity bottle. Air gravity bottle means you have to take the weight of the gravity bottle, then transfer the contain into the gravity bottle, place a lid, and then follow this one procedure. Firstly, you have to take the weight of the gravity bottle. Okay, देन ही हैड टू टेक द वेट ऑफ द एम्प्टी ग्रेविटी बॉटल प्लस वाटर एज ए स्टैंडर्ड एनी टाइप ऑफ द वाटर यू हैव यूटिलाइज. नोट डाउन दैट वन वेट दैट इज ए टू. सो वॉट इज द वेट ऑफ द वॉटर इज देयर दैट इज द ए टू माइनस ए वन इज देयर दैट इज द ए थ्री. In that much quantity of the weight of the water is there, which is you have filled in a gravity bottle. Okay. Same way, you have to take the alcohol, empty the gravity bottle completely, and then in that you have to transfer your mixture. Okay, that is your alcohol. That weight is there is A4. What is the weight of the alcohol? Then A4. Minus A1 that gives you A5. That is the weight of the alcohol. In this way, you are getting the A3 and A5. That is the weight of the water and weight of the alcohol is there. Then for the specific gravity, just you have to divide the sample by water. That is A5 weight of the alcohol. That is the sample divided by weight of the water is there. That is A3. And in this way, you are getting the weight per ml of the given sample, which is found to be dash in a gram. What is the answer? Is there A5 divided by A3 that you have to be put? That much quantity of the alcohol is there, it should be present in your sample. So, friends, hope you understood this one. Excellent. Friends, if you are new to this one channel, I request you to subscribe my channel. To watch interesting videos, and if you are old one, you likes to this one video. Okay, thank you.